just gets better and better. That was adorable. All right, so Yogibo. This is, as I said, the next level beanbag chair. So I'll give you a little bit of backstory. It debuted and sold out of two colors. It was so popular. Now, if you're looking at this, yeah, it's an actual beanbag chair. It is a zero pressure, body conforming beanbag chair that can be a chair. It can be a recliner, it can be a bed. We'll show you all the ways you're gonna be able to enjoy it. But here's why you wanna make sure you're shopping now. Because when it debuted, it sold out in two colors. It is now back in six, including those two colors that sold out the first time. And we've got it available on three easy monthly payments. Have you seen this?
Oh, okay.
Okay, so here's the cool thing. And then we'll introduce you to our guest. It really is, all you have to do there.
Wait, you made yours into a chair.
I did. All you have to do is settle into it, and then you can kind of reposition, you can recline, you can extend it all the way so that it almost becomes a bed. You can even make it into a little love seat, kind of a little bench if you want to. It is the coolest thing, and it's got this cover that's a soft, removable cover that you can pop into the washer and dryer if you need to. So let me give you all the details, because as I said—
Wait, how did you do the chair thing, and then I'll— and
so, okay, are you standing? Okay,
I'm standing.
Just kind of put a little hole where your behind is gonna go.
And like here? Just, like
yeah,
here?
And then just plop yourself into it.
And then
it.
Just get in.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Isn't that the best?
This is the, I hope these people are rich because this is genius. Okay, sorry, go for it.
We have six colors. So we'll show you all of the colors and then you're gonna meet our guest who is the founder and this is just the best idea. All right, so, and I can't see, so you'll have to tell me what we're, thank you. Okay, shall we start at the end? We've got black. Yeah, there we are, black. We also have it in the, and by the way, black is a new color. We have it in blue, that's the deep blue. We have turquoise, we have light gray. Nicely done.
This is awesome.
They're dark gray. This is dark gray that I'm sitting on. By the way, that did sell out completely last time.
It's awesome.
And then we have deep purple, which is also a brand new color, which is more of a like plum burgundy color, wouldn't you say, Sean?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Woo, these are cool.
I know. So price $198.92, but it's on three easy payments if you use your credit card. And it is just the best idea ever. So let me introduce you to the gentleman who brings it to us. AL Levy is joining us. AL, hi.
Hi, thanks for having me.
So this has to be the coolest and most comfortable, I described it as next level beanbag chair. So can you kind of tell everybody about it and then we'll show all the various ways we can get comfortable in it.
We'll get comfortable together, yeah. So the whole idea started 15 years ago with the search of the perfect pregnancy pillow for my wife, and because she was a belly sleeper. And I came across this stretchy, durable fabric with frictionless beads, filled it. She had a comfortable pregnancy, and that was it. And years after, we had the product in our house, and friends came over to visit, and they said it's the most comfortable thing they've ever tried, and asked the guests to make us one, make them one. So we started to fill them in the basement. More and more people were asking, and that's how the idea for the company was born.
It is amazing. And what is incredible about this is, you know, zero pressure is the way we describe it, but that it just contours to, you know, your height, your shape, the way you want to recline or sit up. And talk to me about what's inside, because it's super comfortable.
So the patented combination of the two layers of stretchy, durable fabric with frictionless beads makes it the only thing that completely conforms to your body. So when it comes to sitting for long periods of time, whether it's for reading or meditation or gaming, people do tend to get uncomfortable after a little while. Because of this combination, they can sit for longer periods of time and feel very relaxed and comfy.
So let me give a couple of updates. First of all, now remember, I was sitting in it as a chair. Ale, I can make this a bed if I want to. I can make this a recliner if I want to. And I'm going to stand it up for everybody. Now, the one that I'm sitting in and working with, this is the dark gray. This one sold out completely the last time we presented it. It is popular again today. And if you want to get, I mean, this is great in a family room, in a bedroom, in a you know, playroom, in a dorm room. You can put this anywhere and create whatever kind of comfy seating you need. So let us know what color you want. You can see all of the colors there, including, hi, Kim. Kim's here. So let's do this. Let's kind of, Ale, if you will, walk us through the various positions that we can do when we get our Yogibo beanbag chair at home, and what is Kim showing us?
So, yeah, so you explained the chair so perfectly, actually better than I did, probably. But now I'm showing how you can use it as a recliner, laying down like that, perfect position to watch a movie. And then you can dig your heels, push yourself back. I'm 6'2", so I'm going to get out of frame if I keep pushing. But you can sleep on it, lay down, super, super comfy. I'm going to take the time. It's a little late, but it's very comfy. And you can also sit on it like this way as a couch or a love seat for more than one person sitting side by side.
Wow. All right. So I'm going to, okay, here we go.
This is life changing.
Isn't this?
When he did this. And then he's like,
bed.
And now it's a bed.
I
it's
know,
like,
right?
What?
Right. And here's what's, I mean, all you do. Okay. So, and what's nice is it really does support me sitting upright. So whether you want to, you know, settle down and watch your favorite TV show, whether you want to, you know, stretch out and recline. I think about sleepovers. If you've got kids, they're going to love this. But we have it back in 6 colors after selling out of the 2 colors we had when it debuted. So if you want it, and I would highly recommend, especially when you think about holiday, you think about, you know, places for people to sit when they come to visit. And maybe you're making a little more space around for people to sit comfortably. The fact that I can, and I'll show this really quickly. Oop. And gang, because I can't see that monitor, I'll need you to help me.
Here, I'm moving the monitor.
Thank you. But here's what's nice. Sean, I can move this around anywhere I need to go.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Joe and I have a beanbag chair in his upstairs office. And I'm not gonna lie, like, it's comfy to a point, but not nearly this comfy, not to mention, it is completely unreasonable, the size of that thing. It takes up so much space, it's ridiculous.
It's good. All right, so here's what we'll do. I do wanna remind you about colors, and then you're gonna see Kim. Here, let's, okay. There's Kim. Thank you. Okay, so are we, okay, We'll
Can
see
I help?
In a minute. No,
Here,
no, that's
I'm
okay.
Helping.
Here's what, Pete, you know what? If you just tell me where we are, that'll be really helpful. Okay, so black is available, and then we have the blue. By the way, black is a new color. We have turquoise. Good job. Thank you, Vanna. There's your turquoise. And then we also have the light gray, which is kind of a taupey gray, would you say?
For sure. And when you get to the charcoal, which I know sold out before, it's giving me like really deep pine green meets charcoal.
Really?
Like I'm seeing green in there. I love it. I absolutely love it. But not, so anyway, keep going.
it is a dark, it's a deep dark gray. And by the way, that one is very limited once again. And then we have that new deep purple. And we have about 8 dozen left in the deep purple. So
I'd like to buy a vowel.
I know, right? I'd like to take a seat. Wait, here we are. Wait, watch out. This is how cool. I mean,
does it ship like this? Like, there's nothing to do, right, Ale? And by the way, if I get
nothing to do, just need to open the box.
We're drinking wine. What if I spill wine on this cover? Did you say it's machine wash?
So the cover is machine washable, super easy to wash. If it's wine, you can rinse the inner part and just let it air dry, but it's super easy to clean.
Man, Leah, I mean, yeah.
Good, right?
I mean, it's, yeah.
And it measures, it's about, ooh, I'm gonna do the bed deal.
Do it.
What was that technique, Ale?
Yep.
Put our feet down.
Yeah, so you lay down in the middle as in a recliner.
Okay.
Like this way. And you want to dig your heels right here and stretch yourself back. Yeah.
Boy,
that works.
Just when I thought Leah couldn't work less. Now she's literally laying down on the job. You have no shame.
I know, I know, it's true, right?
That's the perfect
job. You're happy you're working with me, right?
Yes.
Here's where we are, everybody. The dark gray has sold out once again. Deep purple will be the next to go. I'm keeping this nearby. Deep purple will be the next to go. And then don't forget the other new color, black. We also have it for you in that navy blue and then the turquoise, if you would like that color. So it is your next level beanbag chair. You're gonna love it. It's H225567. All right, so